trying to get up to technology, man. Like, we've been going to training centers and I video all this stuff. Try to create this YouTube channel so they can all log on and watch your stuff. Man, I'm trying to come up in the world. I don't know how to do it yet. They're going to show me how to do it, but I do have all the videos. Just time though. Y'all get your hoods backwards. Just try to remember to use my obstacles in here, not go around them. It's John Super, ladies and gentlemen. catch that door where it's closed. Okay, fish, you're here. All right, bring your whole crew up to the nozzle. All right, first man through. Who's first man?
Hey, hold on,
stay coming. All right, come on, mate. All right, get down. All right, right here it is. You have to breach the wall at the end. Everybody else just go off air. Go ahead and tell you, you're going to have to back up because you got to run the air pack.
Can I get that bottle of water, buddy? You're still caught up.
Yeah. You get it out? All right, back out. What? You're going to back out. You got one hung on the pack.
You got one hung up. You feel that one on the side of your helmet? Fish that out around.
All right, now you're out. Let's start over. Same one.
Wire.
There you go. You got your hand on it. That's hung on your bottle. Hang on. All right.
There you go. Now get under that wire with your hand. Your top hand. Left hand. There you go. Swim it up.
And back up. Yeah, it's on your bottle. Plenty of air.
Try to back up some more, man. You got it so wrapped up. Yep, that one right there is the one that's under your bottom.
There you go. Reposition. There you go.
Oh my God. Hey, if you back up a little bit, maybe rotate your bottle over to the other side.
There you go. There you go. Hey, you still got plenty of air. Don't worry about it. All right, not yet. Now you got it.
Now you're good. Keep that bottle low. There you are. You're at the wall.
All right, you're at the wall. What was it? Where was it at? Huh? No, y'all go ahead and go. Bottle's clear, man. You just got to get out. Push the sheetrock out.
Bottle's clear?
The bottle's clear on the back, yeah. You got one in front of you. You're at the studs. All right, so you got that one wire right there at the studs, and then you got to come through the studs. Oh yeah, hang on. All right, yeah, now you did. All right, you're going to be hung up coming out of there. I hang up, back up. All right, you got one right at your left shoulder. You need to swim up under that one. You got to have to back up. That one, yep. Those two right there. You can back up and get up under them, and you just come through the stud. Yep, yep. All right, your bottle's hung on the stud, so you're going to have to rotate to get out of that.
Oh. I'm still stuck.
Oh. All right, let's see. Still got air. Oh. Your bottle's hung on the stud. Try to rotate to your back. See if you can get that bottle up under you. Don't worry about your helmet.
I feel like something's got me hung.
It's the bottle on the stud. That's what I'm saying. You got to get that bottle like under you. Or you got an option of rotating out of your bottle and taking it off. All right, let's check his air. All right, you got that out.
Fish, back up and go rotate the bottle onto your back. Rotate onto your back. You have to come back a little bit. There you go. You got him out of the way.
Keep going. There you go.
You got to get under that one. Your left arm, swing under the wire. Feel it?
Yeah.
Go under that. There you go. Your bottle's still hung up.
Yeah. Keep working, man.
Oh, you got it then. All right, Fizz. If you can't make it through a narrow hole, what have you got to do? Through here? What's that? What? If you can't make it through a narrow hole, what have you got to do with your air pack?
There you go. Now you got it.
Yeah. There you go, you're through. Look at him hit.
All right, take the air pack, push it through the tube, and go through the end of the tube. You get through it. Next guy on there, and go whoever's next. See what I mean? Like, if y'all sitting around waiting, breathing, you wouldn't have to go through the
tube. No, hell no, you've been out.
Into the school.
Yeah, that's why right there.
So I had one other do that right there and he blew it.
Oh yeah.
Lewis.
Yeah. That's amazing. That school teaches the trick.
Fish, you come watch these others go through it. See how he gets low in that corner of the bottle in the low corner. You started out, you had your bottle high, you were up on that green one. That very first green one, that's where I had you at the beginning. Rotate. If you get both shoulders through Hodge and then rotate up, you got it.
Yeah, I don't see where you're hung up.
You're not hung up. It's just your bottle's hitting the stud. You're on the stud. You got to rotate up or down.
There you go.
Yeah, you're through it.
There you go.
That's all I got. I just got to lose some pounds. Thank you.
hitting the halogen on the floor now.
There you go. All right. Who's through?
If you just keep going through, it's all right. This thing ain't about speed. It's more about when your vibe alert went off, you didn't panic, you still kept working. And you got to a point where you had like 200, so we just took you off air. But yeah. It's just about don't panic, don't freak out, don't jerk your mask, just work your way through it. You are through the tunnel, and y'all are done. Yes.